Mishawaka High School, we're getting a first look at what their new football field will look like next year. Take a look. The district's posting this video on social media. The school board approved the $1.5 million purchase and installation of new artificial turf for the field at Steele Stadium. The turf is the same type of field seen at Notre Dame Stadium. The Mishawaka Cavemen will begin playing on their new turf at the start of the 2024 football season.
Well, many of us are